to take a piss.
So who's stopping you?
All right. We wouldn't want to end up on any Amnesty International list, so step up to the door, face out. Open the middle door. What you gotta do.
Can I jump down there?
You gotta go, or don't you?
I do. I gotta go.
Step up, my man. Let's go. Let's go. The kid's going places. All right, close the doors.
Hello, 1, 2, 3, come in. Hello, 1, 2, 3, please come in.
All right, everybody, sit. Kid,
you.
Me?
No, you, up. Get the fuck over there.
I don't know what you did to piss him off, but you did.
Garber, you know what I'm looking at?
Do you know what I'm looking at?
No, I do not.
Okay, well, first is my gun.
And at the end of my gun, what's your name, man?
George, everyone calls him Gio.
George, his friends call him Gio.
He's got this kind of 80s skateboard thing going on. He makes it work, but it's not going to look
too good in his casket.
Listen, Ryder, just slow down. We haven't reached the deadline.
7, 1,
Ryder.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
all right,
7.
Listen.
Lucky lady up. Come on, up. Up.
Ryder.
Shit. Lucky lady up.
I think that's him.
That's Ryder.
Ryder, listen to me. Listen.
Keep it was talking. An
accident. Ryder, we made a mistake. It's my fault. The car's just.
Tell him something.
And that's why the money's not there.
Up.
Ryder.
Up.
Wait. Oh, no.
Get up.
Take a couple of.
Oh, get back in line.
Ryder, like 1 minute it's going to take.
Only plan I've got.
Ryder, listen, it was an accident. It was an accident, Ryder. We made a mistake. It was an accident, Ryder.
Come on, motherfucker.
God.
ESU Team 1 to Sniper 1, do you have a shot?
That's your fault.
Got an easy shot, please advise.
Give us a moment.
Okay.
I'll give you a moment.
You turn this into a circus, you're gonna get someone else killed, right? Now you enter this world, exit it.
Okay, time's up.
What's the deal?
It's a very nice offer, but I'm afraid I'm going to have to decline.
Oh, good, because if you begged me, I wouldn't give you that deal, man.
More than I thought you'd be. You're good looking, too. Come on, sit down. It's nice to meet you.
Something. They're gonna kill us.
You got a plan?
I thought you'd have one.
Because I'm some tough looking black guy.
I saw that ring on your finger.
It was a long time ago. Okay.
My husband had one just like it.
Okay, it's all right! As soon as we hit a red light, the brakes will stop it automatically!
Yeah, but the wrong brake!
Exciting working with Denzel and John Travolta.
John Travolta was like, it was really exciting working with him because he's just the nicest guy off and on the set.
There he is, Dad.
Hey, Grandpa.
Dad. Grandma. Dad.
Don't call me that.
What?
Don't call me Dad. And you don't call me Grandpa. Not now.
What should I call you?
You can call me Dad.
No. That's what I call my dad.
Well, then, call me Captain Ben.
Where's this one?
Don't look. You'll screw things up.
Hey, happy birthday, Scotty.
You missed the party, Captain Ben.
I know, buddy. You know, I had a business meeting came up, but hey, I'm here now, huh?
Yeah, but the party's over. You didn't get to sing happy birthday. You didn't get any cake.
Capital work there, Ben. Every time I lower the bar of expectation, you limbo right under it.
Thanks, Gear.
You know what? We'll have an after party. It'll even be better than your birthday party, I promise.
We will?
Definitely. You going back to the apartment?
Come on, Scotty. Let's go, Susan.
Can we come over? Please, Mom.
No, there's no room in the cab, sweetie.
Susan, just put the presents in the truck. I can ride there.
If you want to come, get yourself there. And you better have a cake and presents with you. We're gonna save that for after dinner.
But it's my cake.
You already had cake.
Oh, come on. It's his birthday. Let him have a bite. At least let me see it, right? Okay.
Prevent defense never works.
No, you keep throwing those Hail Mary passes. I mean, that's a short-term strategy. All right, it's my ball.
This is the last quarter, guys.
We just started this game. No way.
How many games have you already played?
Well, this is the last game of the regular season. But we're only playing 3-minute quarters, so we don't really soon.
Half hour more, you two. That's it. We have to go to your other grandparents' house.
But I want to stay with Grandpa. Just so I can call him that in private.
Well, Daddy's parents are expecting us, so we have to go.
Touchdown!
Hey, no fair! I was talking to my mom.
Hey, you snooze, you lose, buddy. I love you.
Love you too.
Okay, happy birthday.
I'm gonna say goodbye to Grandpa. You go get ready.
Okay.
Look, I'm glad we got a moment here alone. I need another small loan from you.
Oh, you're out of your mind.
My favorite grandson. Hi, sweetie.
Mom.
And you, I can't believe you have the time for us. What happened to all the divorcees on the East Side?
That's not fair.
No, that's true. I left out the widows. Why is it still so good to see him? Why is it still so good to see you?
Because you're not married to me.
That's why. Why don't you sit down? Join us.
Maybe I can stay for a couple minutes.
Benny, you're too old for her.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, deny, all the time, deny.
How are you, folks?
Great, thank you.
May I take your order?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll have a cheeseburger.
Have the turkey burger.
A cheeseburger.
Well, it's just a matter of time before I get that phone call.
I've been waiting for that phone call for 30 years.
All right, I'll have the chicken paillard with a little salad.
Very good.
Tuna on toast, please.
Okay, one minute.
Grilled cheese, please.
Grilled cheese, be right back.
Please. Oh, Dad, I'm going to take Scotty to the Natural History Museum this weekend. Gary has to work. You want to come?
I can't.
Aww. Why not?
I'm sorry, Scotty. You're going to love this one.
What?